what you're giving, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like they politicians, or choose to be an accountant because it's safe in a business.
What's up, fam? It's your girl, Saucy Brown. Stirring the sauce, but hating the tea. I know y'all hear the rain water rolling in the back. It's just a little shout out for my boy, Rainwater. I've watched all these interviews and just kind of trying to wrap my mind around this Mo3 thing. My heart just goes out to this man. Because when you find out that he had nothing to do with this, a lot of these guys that's interviewing them, like this most hated blogger. Let me tell y'all, I've watched this man a couple of times. And my vibe on him is just, anyway. But I hate that Rainwater did an interview with him. Even though he bodied him. Oh yeah, he bodied him. Let's talk about it for a second. Because I want to get into this clip of the back and forth that, you know, Rainwater and most hated blogger did. I just want to point out a couple of points before y'all get in this and see if you pick them up. He misquoted, everything that this man said through the whole interview. And the level of disrespect that he showed this man. You know, despite what you may think or anybody may think, this man just lost his best friend. Now, they both want to... I'm not going to say bright. That ain't the word. They're because they're both intelligent men. Rainwater and Mo3 have the utmost respect. Love for Mo3. But we know that Rainwater stutters. And this over talking. I ain't going. Just trying to really cut this man down. In a time when he's going through so much pain, first of all, trying to figure out how to deal with, cope with, moving on without his boy. And you know, he said something in his first interview, nobody really had to deal with Mo3. Nobody could deal with Mo3. Like Rain. I think that was the only person he really, really would listen to. But he didn't let Rain in on everything. Because it's just how Mo3 moves. But everybody's trying to trap him up. Not everybody. Just Crane. He's trying to trap up Rainwater and what he said. And he couldn't sing the song at the funeral. Do y'all realize the stuff that Rainwater has went through with Mo3? When they started from the bottom and built their way up to where they are. And then he's constantly going and trying to explain himself to people that don't matter. They're trying to stop a storm. They're trying to start a storm, man. They're trying to make that thunder come in your life. And like he said in this interview, he's gotten closer to God. Don't give this man that kind of power. Really. It shatters my heart to think that he's giving them something to talk about. Well, we all know, check it. The FBI knows who killed Mo3. They got cameras all up and down the thing. When you get off the expressway, satellites pick up. They know when, where, how. They're just trying to let the players catch themselves up in the mess. that's for Boosie and how he's hurting, how he's dealing with what part he didn't play. Oh, I said it. And what part he did play. He was a real one. They were both silly, just like each other. But back to Rainwater. It's about him.
On this sauce. On this team.
I just hope that he'll pull back from this. Because he's a shady character. You know, he got a little shade up in him. But being with Mo 3, you can't help but know how to throw some shade. But man, he's hurting. And to keep doing these interviews with these clowns and with these slick behind. Ooh. Bloggers out of Dallas. I tell you. When country gets country, country is country. You know how to shoot a stick, but most of y'all walking with a stick. And somebody else beating your back. But I'm going to end it like this. Rainwater, you ain't going to get your peace like this, bro. Explaining stuff to people that don't want to hear the truth. You never get your peace. Like, comment, subscribe. Put a little sauce in this for me. Help me to understand why they don't understand what happened to Mo3. Somebody make it clear for me. Rainwater, the storm is raging, but you Rainwater, you come down nice and easy. You got a long ways to go. He left you a blessing. Focus on that. 7. Dun dun. Y'all walk this thing out for Mo3. And I'm going to let the rain take us on out.
Given that's how we live it, don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like they politicians and choose to be an accountant because it's safe in the business.